Hi friends, what's up? It's Sam, and welcome to my channel again. If you're new, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, hit the notifications button, and once you do, comment down below, I'm a cool avocado! And I'll give you a shout out just like these beautiful people. Okay friends, so Taylor Swift just released a new song called The Archer. Now, if you're new to this channel, you probably don't know that Taylor Swift owns my ass. She gave birth to me. She birthed me. She blessed me. She is my God, my purpose. So yeah, I thought it'd be fun to watch the lyric video, react to it, have a cackle, and see if my wig is secured or not. Will I be bald after this video? Probably. We will see. It's track 5. So if you're Swifties, you know that track 5 is vulnerable, sad, emotional, I mean all too well. I don't know what to expect. It's gonna be fast, sad, slow. Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. Hopefully I don't cry. The Archer. Me too, sis. What if you do? Oh my God, girl! Okay. This cruelty wins in the movies. Bitch, I'm already loving this. She jumped from the train and I'm right off alone! Oh my God, no! Oh shit. Oh shit. I need to take intervals. Who could ever leave but who could stay? Bitch. She's coming for the feels. She literally grabbed a knife, stabbed me in the heart, and is moving it slowly. Dark side. A search for your dark side. Oh shit. I really wanna cry. I love how it's all slowly building up though. Yes, bitch. Yes. Yes! No! Don't hate your reflection! Don't! Do not hate your reflection. Nobody. Nobody watching this. Especially you. Emotional. I feel like just the melody is very emotional. We will all stay. We're all staying for you. Oh shit. All of my enemies started out friends, bitch. We relate. We stand. All of my enemies started out friends. So true. Yikes. People are trash. The price! Shit! But who could stay? Ah! Shit. That was, oh my god, she is not, she's not playing around. That was very emotional, the lyrics, shit. I'm gonna replay it just really loud so I can jam to it and bop to it, and I'll give you my final thoughts. Yeah, the second time made it worse. I'm crying even more. So, final thoughts. Amazing. Brilliant. Magnificent. Love the lyrics. Love the sound. Love the vibes. The vibes she's serving in the song are outstanding. If this was chicken wings, I'd be licking my fingers. Delicious. Anyways, friends, what did you guys think? Comment down below. I would like to know. Thanks for watching, liking, sharing, and subscribing. Love you all so much. Check out our merch. Get our demonetized merch. Because sometimes we get demonetized. But we are the archers, bitch. Thanks for watching. Bye, friends. Love you all.